false. You don't need a CDL.
Listen here. No, no, no. Don't listen to her. Sometimes you do need a CDL to drive an RV. Sometimes you don't. Look at your local registration and your local laws to figure out what you do or don't need. That will tell you whether or not you need a CDL.
Okay, nerd.